Okay, I'm not sure if this is going to be a new episode or not, but my controller died, and when I reconnected everything, it apparently stopped the recording. I wanted to show you something that is totally awesome. As soon as I get my inventory cleaned up a bit. Oh, and all this junk. Why are these potions in here? Why is there milk in there? Now for the cool thing. Check what's in this chest. What, you don't see anything? Seeds. Regular seeds, I think. It says seeds. Doesn't have any other name to it. So this has got to be... yeah, wheat. That's just totally awesome. I'm trying to get this forever. Oh, great. It's dark. Got a chest here somewhere. Oh, how dare you. Let's grab this before I lose it. Nope, I thought that was worth showing. Absolutely. To me, anyway. Okay. Everything looks good. Oh, and no, that's not it. All right, so let's. Those with pumpkin heads are a little bit harder than normal. Oh, and my pressure on my helmet's getting dangerously low, and things that I've broken aren't disappearing, and I have no idea why. And of course this stupid thing doesn't work. Oh wait, wrong button. Anyway, now I don't know what I've done and haven't done. Alright, except I know I haven't gone down, so... ooh, spawner right there. Okay. Wow. Look at all these monsters down there. Are they shooting me? Where the hell am I? Oh hell. Gotta be careful without my armor. I need to eat. I don't have much food left either. I knew you were somewhere. Stupid. I do not see any monster spawners. So I guess I'm okay with that. The compass. Swift potion. Okay, so I think that's it. That ends this area. Except for stupid things that aren't disappearing. That should. So I guess we can move on to the city. Twerp. I can find my way out. Really? Alright. Am I still underground? Apparently. Quit following me. I feel like somebody's following me. See, there ain't no chest there. Alright, this is the way out. If it wasn't, it is now. Alright. And yeah, I am apparently hungry. So which way is the city? I wanted to explore the city, but now I'm hungry. So, well, I guess I can deal with that. Let's deal with that. Yum. Yum. All right. All right, let's head to the city. Show you what's cool about this city that I've seen. From this angle, it looks like just any ordinary city that we've seen before. But there is a very special building here, which looks cool. Whoa. I've almost got enough levels to enchant something else. And it's here somewhere. I seen part of it just a minute ago. Quit hitting me. Shit. I'm in trouble. Holy mollies. Whew. That was close. That's definitely... Crap. All right. So we're good on water. I'm still alive. Boy, I almost died. I'll keep one of these in my inventory. And my night vision is over. So let's take a night vision potion. Alright. Regenerating and well fed. Alright, there it is. You can see it from here in the distance. Check that place out. Right there. That's, I'm assuming, a big reactor. Oh, dark glass. Monster spawners. Monster spawners. I don't know what this is, actually. Is there a way in? That's the question. Yeah, there is. Reactant cooler port. So this is cool. It's leaking. Okay. Oh, I guess these are different floors. Okay. Yeah, I ain't gonna worry with that right now. Nope, this, I just wanted to see this, show you it. Okay. Is there anything else here? Nah, probably not. That's unique. Let's see what we get in here. There's a spawner. Definitely, I need that. Why am I moving slow? I can't see, but I have an idea where everything is. Did I get this already? Yeah. Cobalt. Oh, my helmet's out of air. Of course. Alright, I guess we'll end the video. Why are some things red? Why are they showing up with my helmet not working? And we're at level 35. I think I have a few levels in the, whatchamacallit, at the enchanting place. Alright. Alright, so I'm going to head back in the video, take a break, and stuff like that. How dare you hit me. Ouch. Alright, which way is home? This way, I think. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed, and that ends the exploration, I guess. And I guess next episode we'll get back to work. Really not sure. I hope I don't have to mess with this. I've never messed with big reactors. I hope it ain't part of a quest. Anyway, I will see you next episode. Until then, fare thee well. And as Dyer always says, take it easy.